Zomato turns profitable in 6 markets, that includes India, the United Arab Emirates, Lebanon, Qatar, the Philippines, and Indonesia. Zomato has been aggressively trying to cut spending and improve business dynamics in at least the last 6 to 10 months to achieve profitability. After a poor demand in the last quarter, Zomato have scaled revenue with a known path to profit. It today faces stiff competition from Bengaluru-based Swiggy.